Well, a toast to John's new business venture here.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Well, I'll be perfectly frank. I'm excited about this corporate merger between our folks and the French company, but otherwise, I'm not a big Francophile.
John hates their politics.
I've certainly been no friend of the United States.
Well, I mean, you can't exactly blame them for not following us down that rabbit's hole in Iraq with the whole Bush.
Let's not get into that discussion again.
By the way, it's fine for your father and I to disagree. That's what a democracy is. Your father defends the right wing of the Republican Party, and I happen to think you've almost got to be like a demented lunatic.
Okay.
But it's like,
okay.
It doesn't mean we don't respect each other's views. Am I right?
Can we talk about the wedding plans?
Yes, please. Let's do that.
Your father has used it.
Inez?
The operating.
Oh, Carol? Oh, my God. What are you doing here? Nice to see you.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, thanks.
Paul and Carol Bates, this is my mother and father.
Hi, very nice to meet you.
And, of course, you know Gil.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you didn't mention you were going to be here.
No, it was sudden. Paul got invited to lecture at the Sorbonne. So it's Paul.
Oh, how wonderful. Wow. Well, Dad's here on business, and we just decided to reload along.
Oh!
That's great. We can spend some time together.
I think we have a lot of commitments, but I'm sure it's...
What are you doing tomorrow? We're driving to Versailles.
Versailles.
Oh, I'm dying to see Versailles.
Yeah.
But
yes.
Tomorrow we're locked into a lunch at Brasserie Leap.
Yeah, we are.
It's already, you know, I actually had a professor that dined there and saw James Joyce, like a million years ago. And apparently Joyce was eating sauerkraut and frankfurters.
That's the end of the story.
I mean, it's not a story, it's like a detail.
No, we would love to go to Versailles.
Oh, good.
Yes.